No one was hurt in an accident involving a school bus this morning on Knott's Island. They were told it happened on Sandy Point Drive off of Princess Anne Road. Authorities say a dump truck hit the mirrors of the school bus. 18 students were on the bus. Virginia Beach Public Schools called in two other buses, one to transport the 18 students and another to finish the bus run. Now, there's no word yet on any charges.